Oh.
Get lost.
Violence erupted last night in Rossi, Fremont. The notorious neighborhood has suffered a wave of violence over the last few years as members of the Black Viceroys clash over gang leadership. Police officials see no end to the violence.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But
Here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Mayors in the country.
No.
We were talking about opinion polls.
Look, Chicago is home to the best people in the world. They know I'm working hard for them, for Chicago. My policy.
Right. Mr. Mayor, can we come back to your policies? I'd like to focus on the voter polls. Many of your detractors were crying foul over the poll data. Is the pendulum, as you call it, come as a surprise to you?
Look, I understand that there's a transparency that people are looking for, but let's remember that the voters decided. Election day is the only poll that matters. We're here with Mayor Rushmore.
Okay, Mr. Mayor, let's talk about CTOS.
Yes, isn't it wonderful? CTOS Network is what this city needed to go from great to phenomenal. It's what every city should be, and we're setting the standard.
Some growing pains, though, am I right?
No, not at all. What you don't see is how much it helps this city. Cheaper, stronger, better.
We'll be back with Mayor Rushmore after this.
Thank you. What's he doing? That's not right.
Great, that's what the city needs more of.
don't! Stay out of this!
What does it say? Side effects are dry mouth, headaches, some crap with your liver. Oh, and you can die.
Very funny.
Think I'm joking? Not kidding. Are you sure you need this shit? What the hell's wrong with you anyways?
Never mind.
You better head straight here. I'll medicate you with some booze first. Meet me at the place.
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. He's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. Okay, narrow the search area. Come on in and find him quick. There you are. You're mine now.
Dude, seriously?
Someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries that work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
I'm gonna spit him out!
Give it up! Pull over!
truck is gone. We need an APB circulating.
My grid connection's down. I'd love to take on one of these guys. I'll have to wait. All right. Now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.